Dumpster diving is taking food that businesses throw out at the end of the day. Because I think once it goes in the dumpster, it's not theirs anymore.
Two covert operations
going at once,
simultaneously.
And the man was very menacing.
Did he come towards you?
Yeah.
Smoking?
No, he just like came to like, I don't know, suss some shit out.
You're so brave, the fact that you even saw that as cardboard.
First I thought it was like gross and like eating trash.
Yes.
Yes.
Crusty rolls. Okay. Separate bag. Still left.
Joined together, fresh out of the oven.
Yeah, absolutely. It's all in bags and it's like so ridiculously fresh and good and fine.
All of that has salami on it, but like we're a vegetarian house, so we won't really take the salami stuff, but
I kind of wish we could like give it to non-vegetarian people. Such a waste of meat.
Packaged items there. It's
like some sort of sweet scroll. Like mint tea.
I had no idea because my friend invited me. It was free food, so I was like, yeah, I'll go. It's free food. And then he told me it was dumpster and I was like, no, it's not. That's disgusting. Then after doing some research about it, it's just an amazing concept. We just got a bag filled with fresh potatoes, about 5 corn on the cobs, is that what you call it?
Yeah.
Some onions and an orange. Good stuff. Garlic bread. So this is some dumpster bread, and I'm just chopping it up, put some oil and garlic, and then put it in the grill.
Mm-hmm.
And we've got corn to make corn on the cob.
Mm-hmm.
All that, and potato fillers here.
Mm-hmm.
And in the oven, we've got 2 potato bakes going on.
Oh, awesome.
This is going to be a feast.
Yeah, I'm glad we got that Woolworths.
Yeah, that was cool.
We wouldn't be eating this meal if we didn't.
It's important to cover your tracks up again because if you're constantly like breaking the bags open and leaving a mess, they're going to catch on. And so it's a really good idea to seal up and not show any trace.
Yeah.